So, what now, Sarge?
We just put the final piece of the weapon in their goddamn hands. I don't know.
We have a change of plans. The Russian colonel is moving to the harbor. We cannot find the American. Be vigilant.
Marlowe, take him down.
I got this one, Sarge.
Sweetwater, what do they say?
Something about a bay. I'm not sure. It sounds like Kirilenko's headed to a harbor.
My goddamn harbor. Where the hell are we?
Okay, I think I know where. It's kind of...
What the hell is that?
I don't know. But I don't like it.
What? Throw a cloak! Enemy!
Get in there. without knowing if we were here.
Why is the plane glowing?
No!
Get down!
They just test-fired the weapon. The Scalar weapon must be on the plane.
I don't want to do this.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm kind of inclined to agree with Haggard.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Preston! We're out of our league. I think we ought to go.
Go? Go where? Home?
There won't be a home! Won't be anything!
Sweetwater! That's it? Yeah. Guess you really weren't cut out for this special ops after all. Shit hits the fan, and you won out!
Sarge, you're just gonna lay down?
I see. Fine. I'll go my fucking self.
No, Preston. You won't. And you too. You listen to Marlowe and you listen good. Come on now. Sweets, this is interesting stuff, man. Don't you want to know how this ends?
You had me at interesting.
Hags, come on now. If you leave, no more T-bone steaks, man.
Yeah. No more buying AR-15 ammo at the mall.
No more shooting trespassers on your porch.
No more biscuits and gravy.
No more Super Bowl Sundays. No more Dallas Cowboys cheerleaders.
Shit. That's torque. Get out of the way! I gotta save me some cheerleaders.